مأجورين مأجورين. This procession, this mawqib of Ata is an honor of Amir al-Mu'mineen Imam Ali alayhi salam. And as you can see, the lovers, the sons of Karbala are here mourning in honor of our father and father of the orphans, Amir al-Mu'mineen. This procession will go around the shrines, then enter the shrine of Abu Fadl, the lion of Karbala, the son of Amir al-Mu'mineen, and then they will conclude in the shrine of Abi Abdullah al-Husayn with a session of Aza and Latif, inshallah. And inshallah, we will partake in these holy rituals. As you can see, the city of Karbala is vibrant in Zuwar on this holy, heartbreaking night, with a mawakib coming through, the mawakib of Aza, reviving the rituals of the Ahlul Bayt, marching through the city as the Zuwar are here, Bainul Haramain, tirelessly walking between Aba Abdullah and Abu Fadl al-Abbas, peace and blessings be upon them, wondering where to go, where to send their condolences on the martyrdom of their father and our father, Amir al-Mu'mineen, father of the orphans, the man who left us, the man who was killed by the poisonous sword of Ibn Muljim, may Allah remove his mercy from him. And inshallah, we'll spend this night in Aza and in Ibadah and revive the rituals of the Ahlul Bayt, inshallah.